So we got a book, Strength Deficit, Leveraging Eccentric versus Concentric Ratios Within Your Setting. Now we have a course to help tie into the book, and this is your practical guide to implementing this book within whatever setting you're working with. We broke up that course into 6 sections. Each one of those sections goes a little bit deeper on how to apply this within your setting. If you're interested in learning more, click the link below.